I'm going to show you how to get a longer song and more transitions than Jam Studio will currently offer. What we'll do is essentially combine two songs into one song. The second song will be silent for the entire length of the first song, and then it'll start playing in perfect sync. As you can see at the top, my first song has 4 pages, and each page has 4 measures, which equals 16 measures. Then my second song plays page 5, which has 16 blank measures in it. And then it plays page 1, page 2, page 3, and page 4. Your blank page has to contain a number of measures equal to the number of measures in the first song. Well, what if I have 22 measures in my first song? Well, your blank page must play twice if the number of measures in the first song is greater than 16. So if you have 22 total measures, then page 5 or your blank page must have 11 measures and play twice to equal 22 measures. Okay, I've opened up Jam Studio and this is my first song. As you can see, my first song has 4 measures in the first page. First page is the one that's playing first, and we have guitar and drums highlighted. I'll show you my second page and third page and fourth page all have 4 measures. This is what that sounds like. Now I'll make an MP3 mix of my first song, that way I'll have it on my computer. Now I'll go open my second song, which I've labeled MP Demo Second Song. Alright, my second song starts with page 5. And page 5 has 16 measures, 16 blank measures, to make up for the 16 measures in the first song. Notice you can pick any chord you want, just as long as you make sure that the page starts at the first and none of these speakers are highlighted. Now the second song just is a very short song, just to show you the difference. It has bass and an electric guitar added as well. I'll make an MP3 mix of this. Now open up Jam Recorder, highlight the first track, click import. I'm going to import the first song that I made, and in the second track I'm going to import the second song that I made. Now I know that about 37 seconds into it is 16 measures, so I'm going to start at about 33 seconds here, and you'll see the LEDs in the first track light up for the first song and the second for the second. Here it is. Notice there wasn't any skip or delay there, it was perfectly in sync just like the other chords. I know some of you are thinking, okay, so what if my song has 23 measures, what am I going to do there? Well, if you have 23 measures, you divide that by 2 and that's going to be 11.5. We can't really have 0.5 of a measure, so song 2 is going to have to use 2 blank pages. One blank page would have 16 measures and the second has the remaining 7 measures. Or you could add a 1 measure drum intro to the first page, which raises the measure total to 24. Then 24 divided by 2 equals 12. A blank page would contain 12 blank measures played twice. All you need to do to add a drum intro is to make sure that you're on the first page of the play page order, and then just click the first measure of that page and click insert. The drums will play on the first measure and the instruments will come in on the second measure. So if you've run out of pages, try this method, see if it works for you, add some vocals onto it, and submit your song to the forum. If you have any questions or video ideas, email me at clint@jamstudio.com.